So I'm gonna drop it. Alright, drop your thing.
I dropped it. Let me get it to the door.
You're funny, kid. I got you on video.
Yeah.
Oh well. I can make another one anyways. It's 25. Whatever. I wasn't trying to scam you. I was actually trying to trade, but oh well, you tried scamming me too. You did!
So. I did scam you. Like, even if you lie about the power level and the durability, that's technically scamming someone. You know that, right?
Well, you took my whole gun and like, completely, so.
Yeah, but that's because you kept on not wanting to go with the trade because you're like, oh, you're gonna drop me in the floor. No, I wasn't. I wasn't gonna scam you originally, but you got my nerve.
Oh well. You wanna trade for the sniper I have?
I already have a sniper rifle.
A dragon claw though. Okay.
I mean, I like dragon weapons, but I already have that one.
So, can I get my shotgun back?
What do you got in my hand?
Oh, well. That's what happens.
This is my first time scanning. First time ever. I don't like scanning. I just scan plenty of times.
So you're the second person to scam me today. Awesome. I got scammed earlier for my copper ore. It was like 200. Because they were gonna give me a Nocturno. You can craft it? How did you get the schematic?
Oh, you have to buy the limited edition pack and then you'll let you upgrade it.
Guess what?
And it's called the ultimate edition. You have to buy the ultimate edition and you can get
it. I love helping the good guys.
Oh.
It costs $150, but that's the thing.
Yeah, that's why I don't have it. Do you want to do missions? So I can get my stuff back? Alright. Because I need people to do missions.
I'll give you a better AR? Yeah. It's a better AR, but
it's higher. Okay. Can I get that one? Since you don't like it? What do you need for the Nocturno? What do you need for it? Because I can probably give you the materials. If you can craft it for me.
Like the The ore for it, it's silver, so I'll just keep you. I'll do the silver part for it, but for the actual gun, it is 25 rusty mechanical parts.
Okay, I have that.
And 44 blast pattern, and that's it.
That's it?
Yeah, that's it. That's all you have to give me. I have tons of the other stuff that we need to craft it for.
So then, all I need is a little bit of... Do you have coal?
Yeah, coal.
I need coal to give you the blast powder.
Oh, I'll do the blast powder. All you have to do is give me 24 rusty mechanical parts. Oh, wait, actually, could you give me 10 working gizmos? I'm running out, so...
10? You need 10?
Yeah, it costs 10 for the Nocturna.
Holy fuck, I only have one.
Oh. Yeah, it's a really overpowered weapon, that's all.
I mean... Fuck. Alright, I guess.
Well, I can try crafting this one if you give me 25 rusty.
I mean, okay. I have the rusty parts. I just don't have the rotating gizmos.
I'll craft it as long as you give me the rusties.
Do you have the rotating gizmos?
Yeah, I have them. I'm just running low. It's my last 10.
Oh. Oh, I could have traded this Armageddon. You want that? It's a battle axe. It's legendary.
Yeah, I don't really like axes. I like swords and spears.
Oh.
And if you have a rocket hammer, I like those too.
No, I don't. I started this game yesterday.
You did?
Yeah. I had two legendaries, but yeah.
Okay, well, I'll invite you to the game.
Alright.